If your monitor has turned green, it is probably because of your cable. In my case, all I had to do was to disconnect the VGA cable in the back and connect it back in. But if that didn't work for you, try restarting your computer, or turn your monitor off and back on. Another potential solution will be to try a different cable. If even that didn't work, update your graphics card drivers. I hope this video helped.